Brake pads
similar to what we had in practice, a little bit better, a lot better. Rear tires look good.
Except
I mean, they're using up, so but they're both evenly.
All right, here we are in the Winter SLM Series, Super Late Model Series. First race. This is 125 laps at USA. I'm starting 8th out of 19 cars. And see what happens. Should be interesting and fun.
Dress of being easy. A celebrity.
Yeah. What now?
Do you have Irwindale on the schedule for this series?
I don't think I got Irwindale. You can look at the series schedule.
No, I will later.
Yeah, I believe I finalized it when I inserted Southern National in.
Jason was saying it must be stressful being a celebrity.
It is.
Behind that 87. Pay that
price. I didn't even look to see who's in there or anything.
Marcus Lambert's on the pole. Nicholas Ward is second.
O'Doul? Where's Michael Doul?
Aww.
Man, he's my favorite.
One to go to line.
Not gonna lie, it took me about 15 minutes to get used to this car after running street stocks for an hour.
Yeah. Can we make it all the way on fuel?
I don't think so.
Is there a tire rule?
I thought
or
you said
nope.
25, Alan, not 125.
Yeah, right.
Oh, thank goodness.
25 lap race.
I was thinking we were going to have a sprint race here.
I'll
would
call the green. I'll
change
like
on how I do everything.
I wouldn't know how to do that. He's stressful.
Green. Bumper by himself. Pretty low.
Stir.
On the side door.
Sorry, this didn't go into gear there.
Those marbles look awesome flying around.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Clear. Door, bumper.
It's a reminder that you're killing your tires.
That's the stuff that hit me in the face the first time I went to Phoenix. We had the front row seats.
Clear low.
I smelled like a tire after the race.
Clear, clear,
some
clear.
Of that tire marble that you were talking about.
Anyone make that change to
there
their thing?
Outside.
Be able to get their relative fixed and stuff?
Yeah, I did.
All
change
clear.
It to 177.
That door, still there.
Whatever it is.
177.
It should be like 2 something or 512.
Yeah, 511, whatever it was.
Not doing as bad as you thought you were, Colton.
Just wait.
Just stay consistent.
I didn't even
You'll
think you
fine.
Had one of these cards, Colton.
I didn't, Alan. You made me buy it.
It's worth it.
Yeah, I feel like it's pretty fun.
This setup's extremely tight.
It is. You have to be really conservative. It's even tight for me.
Door, still there.
Not as tight as that setup we ran at South Boston a couple weeks ago, though.
Bumper clear.
I'm seeing the Jason K. Miller and my relative.
And four.
Saw some cool sparks when Carlos hit the wall there. See, they ought to have a, if they want more participation in the Super Late Series, it ought to be fixed.
I don't think they're that hard to work on, though. I think they're just as easy as late models to work on.
Yeah, but the participation's shit.
I agree with that. I don't understand that, to be honest, though. I think it's because it's in the same class as trucks, actually.
Yeah.
People get past the late model and nationals, and they decide to go run trucks.
Dawson's out.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, Jim.
I don't even know if you can take four tires under caution without going a lap down.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Alright, behind that 81.
Someone test it.
I will.
Fuck it, I'll do it too.
I need to get out of these guys' way.
It will open. Pit road is open.
Add some fuel and loosen this bitch up, too.
Nah, I still got the...
Fuel's what takes so long.
I still got the relative problem.
I'm gonna take a lot of fuel.
So that wasn't the fix.
My relative thing, I think, is fine. I actually haven't looked behind me though, so I really don't know.
Might be a graphics thing, maybe that's what they did.
When the hell did I scrape the wall?
I think I see everybody on my relative.
Feels like a long pit stop.
I just gotta get my damage fixed. I guess I'm restarting to back.
That pit stop is super long. Jeez.
Damn it, I
just for your information, you got a little debris on the grill there.
Did anybody watch the snowball derby? I think most people would have killed for a 22 second pit stop.
Yeah, they don't have those NASCAR crews, don't they?
Nope.
Bet you Chase Elliott. Buddy.
Behind that 42.
Yeah, I definitely still have that problem on the relative there.
I see everybody.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Are you sure you hit save? Did you actually have to hit the word save?
I think I'm pretty sure it's save. I'm gonna go take a look at it after this.
Are you sure you didn't change it on Alan Pajari too and not Alan Pajari?
Ooh.
Because I think you might have signed into that account when we were working on it.
Yeah, outside, maybe. Bro.
You just got too much stuff going on, Mr.
Yeah.
Pajari. Down there playing with Alan Pajari Jr. instead of playing with the Alan Pajari.
I'm gonna work that son of a bitch up to a 6,000 I rating before I get out of rookies.
Wouldn't be surprised.
Nice Mustang. That's a cool looking car.
Good cleaned up. We are coming to the green. Nice boost.
Yeah. I like it. Of course, Bradley made it.
Yeah, it really looks nice.
No pressure directly in your mirror. No pressure directly in your mirror at all. Door, still there.
Back.
All clear. Dodge is out, cross is out. Car yellow flag is waving.
Someone
here.
Someone died.
Around the 76.
Look bad.
Let the 06 by, screw him. Well, not really him, but screw
him. Base car coming out of 32.
Alright, behind that 17.
Is anybody else in that?
No?
Happened so quick, I didn't even see who it was.
Open this time, open this time.
Wonder if it was Sam Harris.
That new smoke feature is really thick.
I love it, actually.
It's more realistic.
I do too. I mean, it's tough to get past that.
Well, you really know if it's a big wreck or just someone sliding, you know?
I hear people complaining about it, but I think it's more realistic. I mean, that's what they see when they see a wreck in front of them.
Yeah, they can't see. That's the reason why people pile in, you know.
The thing is, they can't drive balls to the wall through a wreck now and hope to gain position. Right. They actually have to be conservative.
Yep, there's no more cold trickling it.
Or arca braking.
There'll still be lots of arca braking.
Yeah.
So for a while. Hopefully it'll get a little cleaned up.
Some people just aren't even looking out ahead of them, and they're up on the crashes before it's, you know, it's too late.
Yeah, I think Sam probably was blinking, lagging too much there.
I think he was too. There's another one that was blinking at the start. I can't remember who it was.
I think it was Joseph Yakes.
Yeah, he scared the hell out of me because he blinked, and I knew he was blinking, and that wasn't the big deal.
Hey,
but when
Alan,
he came back, he was
right
against my door.
No.
We picked him up during practice.
Are they gone? They're gone.
Yeah, there were some still left out here though when we started the race.
I think they're all on my tires.
And then I saw them flying around on the start.
Why am I letting people by? No, I
passed. Most of them are on my windshield.
Yeah, I was intentionally running up on the top side to get rid of the marbles in the practice session.
One to go to line.
Barrett was doing that in Tyler's late model league. All right,
we'll be Tyler
got mad. Like, quit getting rid of the marbles!
DQ'd him and then cleared
his black
flags.
DQ'd him out of practice because he
I remember that. That was funny. I did that one time in a test session at Homestead. I put all the marbles, or 100% on Homestead, and I ran in the marbles, clear them off, and then when I got back, or when I cleared them all off, they were all in the bottom of the racetrack. I just moved.
Here, come on. There you go, bud. By itself out there. All clear.
Everybody's wheels are twitching.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
It looks like everyone's on controllers, but I know everyone's not on controllers.
By himself there. Good job. And clear. Great job. Door. All clear.
Or overdrive it after you hit the wall. That's cool.
I'm following Jose, who hit the wall. I'm a spun out and run in the apron.
Carlos hit the wall really hard off too, and I went to the outside of him. Otherwise, we would have collided. And then he drove it down into turn three and almost slid up into me. That was quite useful.
Thanks, man. I didn't expect you to give me it like that. Sorry, I was a bit slow on it.
Well, I'm very slow in this car, so...
As he runs top five.
Probably back there before long.
Colton, it's in 3 that you're losing most of your time. You're just breaking too early, I think.
Alright, thanks.
Now watch your spin out.
Oh, she don't tell him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make Jose wear out his tires.
Like an audio glitch thing going, like, I don't know if it's my headphones or what, but it's only when I'm at a high RPM it kind of sound stutters.
Oh yeah?
Kind of weird. And it's not really cutting out, it just stutters.
I don't have that, but I also could not be going fast enough.
There you go. Outside, clear my hat, clear. By himself there. Good job. Bumper clear. Clear by half.
Oh.
Is track coming down on you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't giving it either.
Yeah, he was doing some of the blocking. That's the reason why I said I'm going to let him wear out his tires.
Okay, I see. Oh shit, I overdrove it.
Yeah, you did.
At least I overdrove it that way. Rather good than hitting somebody. Oh, what the fuck, dude?
I'm sorry, Simon. That's all good.
I thought I was a goner. Like, he came in so deep, I thought I was gone.
Tire smoke.
Yeah, Travin Morgan about lost it there off 4.
I have to admit, this is fun.
Oh yeah, I like these cars, these little short tracks. This isn't really real short compared to some of them.
Yeah, wait till we go to Langley.
I hate Langley. It's just... it's so weird. I'll
tell you one thing, Southern National, I think, has become my favorite short track.
I really liked it, and I only ran about 10 laps there.
Yeah, just, I love the banking.
I can't afford to buy it. But what's cool is I watched your little video on YouTube, Roush. Doing some laps, and then right after it, I mean, as soon as I was done watching it, it had like recommended videos came up, and it was like a real life race there.
Oh,
from
cool.
A cockpit of a real life car, and it looked exactly like I raced.
That's
and I
awesome.
Couldn't tell the difference between yours and the real one. It was a super late model at that track.
Only thing I don't like about the track, which isn't the track, is it has lights, and they don't have a nightlight feature.
Hey, will that want them?
I hope so. It makes no sense to me to not have lights on the track that they run at night.
I'll tell you one thing, that's dark as 5 flags at night.
Yeah, it is. place is scary at night. Imagine you having someone spin out and all that smoke.
Yeah, well, we'll experience it.
Do you have it set up for night?
Yeah, I believe so. I believe I chose all nights of the ones I could.
The way it should be.
Yep.
Oh, I can do racing better. Well, my light night racing, but...
Super late models on these short little tracks, they run at night usually anyways.
That's good.
Just like the slicker track thing.
That's where you just put up the temperature all the way. I guess though, the night lighting with this dynamic weather, it should cool the asphalt down though.
Who's the closest one you got to you there, Sam?
Jay. He's 4.5 seconds back.
Alright.
You're in a pretty good pace.
Oh, I only did those. Thing allowed for time for 85 minutes.
I mean, that should be more than enough to complete 25 laps. You can complete a 60 lap race here in less than half an hour.
I think the only one I got set for... I set some for 150, but South Boston, I think I got 200, I think. Maybe not. Maybe I got it on 150.
Thank you, Sammy.
Imagine at some point, Sam, you're going to catch up to me?
I might. I don't know. You're running a pretty consistent pace. I'm trying to find a line to catch you better. I'm getting kind of tight, too. I think I might be overdriving it.
I just keep on trying to set up my turn off, you know?
I understand. A lot of people are running a little higher. I always run around the yellow line here.
I can see the track getting blacker.
It can get blacker than 100%?
Yeah, I mean, I can see it. Maybe it just took a while for it to load up on mine or something.
That looks darker, I would say.
I mean, it might be able to, I don't know. I didn't know if 100% meant that that's the maximum it'll take rubber, or if that's just, you know, full usage, you can just get more rubber on top of that.
What mentions to Hoover?
I really wish Jose wouldn't run the bottom of the track when he's damaged.
When he's being lapped? Yeah, I don't think he knows. Well, yeah, I do. I think he does know, but I think he's... I don't know. I think he's gotten... I don't know.
My right front slid off that corner.
Now I got Jason on my ass.
Oh, yeah.
What a dick.
He runs these things every Tuesday night.
That's some pretty stiff competition.
Yeah.
I'm used to just being able to hop in an official race and run pretty well, even on an okay setup. The other day I hopped into one, I can't remember what track, I think it was Lanier, and I dominated the thing and won, and I barely practiced for it.
Sure,
and we ran in something the tie was
about
thing,
one,
and I'm the
about
slowest one out there.
That's correct.
Caution's out. Caution is out. Pretty big wreck out here. Not open or anything.
Oh,
here,
no.
Yeah, we got to get the pace car.
Right in the pace car. Pace car's in turn two.
Who was it?
James pretty patient. I mean, Jose.
Yeah, I don't.
Should have given.
Looked like Jose got a little tap
here on pit road.
He was really hurt.
I hope he doesn't tell me privately again that he's protesting driving. Driving got sick of his crap last night and wrecked him.
Short track
right.
Racing.
88.
Yeah, that was a nice run, so.
Better than anything we had yesterday.
Yep.
That was about to be pretty fun, though, between him, me, and Jason.
Gonna be fun for me anyway.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You're like making me speed.
Talking about debris on the high side, entering turn one.
No, I said damn it because I sped.
Oh, I was wondering because you're like coming up and I'm like, oh, man.
Oh, usually I can do that, but I don't have these timing lines figured out on this track.
All right, behind that 18.
That's how I gained all those spots on Pocono yesterday.
So they actually use timing lines.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they definitely use timing lines.
You have a pit towards the end of pit road, you can speed the hell out of there.
Those new guys were interesting over there. That John Hammer, he was throwing around terms and setup and stuff. I don't even know what he's talking about.
Yeah, he sets up a lot. A lot of cars. He does a lot of B car stuff, doesn't he?
User entered your
channel.
I
think so.
User left your channel.
I don't know if it's gonna work out or not, but it seemed pretty cool.
All right.
What were they negotiating exactly?
Well, I don't know. I mean, you know, they might work on the Pete antifreeze side of things, really. But I think we might work with them, you know, for season one here on the A car.
Okay.
You know, too bad you guys are setting that up for Sunday nights. I would love to be part of it. But
I'll have to negotiate with the wife.
That might
yeah,
be a little
different. Yeah, but his dedicated nights are all league stuff.
Yeah, I got dedicated
want to go
stuff.
The right front similar to what we had in
practice,
a little bit better, a lot better. Rear tires look good. I mean, you're using up, but they're bumped evenly.
There'll probably be other practices.
Is there going to be Tuesday night,
especially
like after the league race or before the league race?
Well, that's more like once heat stuff starts.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Well, for the A Open stuff,
right,
I would appreciate
man.
If you guys use the regular
one-up
page. If you're going to post anything. I don't have access to the other one.
Only people that help get access to that one.
You know I'll help, just it won't be with you guys.
Door still there.
Whoa. I didn't know there was multiple pages.
All clear.
Yeah, there's just the peak stuff, just with... Really, it's just so, you know, it's really focused on the peak stuff is what it is.
Oh, okay.
Is Tyler still looking for some kind of teammate or something like that? So he's not a single car team, or is he pretty happy with that?
Depends on who it is, you know. I mean, if there was somebody available that... Yeah, or whatever, I'm sure we'd end of that.
What would you guys think about adding some more guys to the team? I know it depends on who it is, but...
Yeah, that's the biggest thing.
How about if they weren't running for pro necessarily, but they were just good drivers, decent people?
you know, I mean, like I said, it would depend on who it is.
Might be the guy two cars behind me.
You're so far back, how do I know who's behind you?
Need to stop speeding up pit road.
Well, I think he's with the team, by the way.
There's some problems over there.
I like, yeah, I can see bitten down.
They're embarrassed of Duel.
Yep,
they're
very embarrassed. So I just seem to wonder, is that something that we might want to see if they're interested in?
I don't know. I mean, we'd have to talk about it, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
Up to me.
Yeah, I know. Sometime when we're all together, bring it up. But yeah, Jay was sending me some text messages that were going with between their team, or private messages within their team, and there's some guys that just didn't like the situation.
Is Jay the owner of the team?
No, Duel is.
Coughing it down.
Oh. There's your problem right there.
Whoever I hand that netcoded in the phone
on the grill there.
Be embarrassed of any of our teammates after that.
Not over anything here yet. Good, we got to get the pace car one.
What do you guys think about staying out?
Ooh, I don't know. The tires fall off really quick.
I'm gonna get some damage fixed.
Jose, I don't think it was a net code, but I was racing pretty aggressive, so I may have been a part of that too, in the sense of cars and that.
I believe it'll open this time. Step four.
I'm just not going to speed on pit road this time.
Yeah, I think it's a little early to play the no pit game.
I was going to stay out, but since only one guy stayed out.
Just the tires fall off so far from lap 1 to lap 2, I don't think it's worth it.
Well, it'll even out. More people would have stayed out.
I'm just going based off what I saw in practice.
Excuse me.
Maybe later in a run, but if we got a long run, I think people who stay out are screwed.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not going to have time for 20 seconds of damage fixing hammer.
You might. I had 20 seconds earlier. That's pretty close. Hey, there I am.
I got a safety truck down low, so don't
right
stand out too wide to the bottom here.
Yeah, I didn't get it all.
If you're back there, you might as well come back down and fix the rest of it. Just check your tires off and your fuel. So you know, some of those guys back there are pretty hard to pass.
Jose about ran me over down pit road. I don't know what he was doing.
Y'all done the Nürburgring yet?
I have it. I haven't driven it yet. I watched a video of somebody running the Gen 6 car there today.
I made some warm-up laps there, but I've never actually made the lap that counts yet.
Yeah, I've completed a lap. But otherwise...
When I was in my rough, I loved when, as soon as I left my pit stall, they were like, all right, we're going to be pitting you in about 5 for gas.
That's exactly what happens with a cup car, too. Like, it makes sense. The lap would be ridiculously long.
What were you going to say, Colton?
So I've ran quite a few laps.
What car?
BMW.
Derek said the Australian V8 car is really fun, but
yeah,
he likes to drive, so I don't know if I could handle it.
Yeah, I can't handle a regular track.
I want to go when you get to the line.
I wanted to try the Corvette, but I haven't.
You get a little.
Only thing I tried was the rear tire. McLaren.
I want to drive the Lotus 49 there, but I want to actually be able to drive the track before I do that.
Yeah, that's what I want to do next, probably. I've learned the track. It's just a matter of getting fast.
It's a little bit different than a Assetto Corsa. I mean, some of the things are wide
I'll
open.
Call the green. I'll let you know
it aren't over there. I mean, it's just a little different.
It's
track
physics.
The same, but how you drive it's a little different.
Yeah.
Green. Door. By himself.
Careful, Jose.
Sorry about that one.
Good grief.
And clear. Great job. There you go, bud. No pressure in your mirror, just one outside. Bumper clear by half.
Reckon.
Who was Reckon?
No, I didn't see.
It was the 17, I think, the Tide car.
Oh, Mike.
Mike.
I think Team Tifosi's starting to try to be really aggressive up late.
Word is, it's just when they're around us.
Yeah.
We haven't got effect on people, I guess.
Yeah, I think so.
What are we doing wrong making everybody racist like that?
We're teaming up at Talladega and fast number.
Yeah.
It's about to happen next Thursday again.
Yeah, it's for Daytona. You got it.
Tim Phillips is driving all the way to the bottom of the track every single straightaway to make sure I don't get him.
Yeah.
Yep.
That doesn't sound like Tim Phillips.
Well, now it is. As long as he drives clean.
As long as it's not a Joey Logano block.
And I was going to record this, I forgot.
I meant to, too. I still haven't watched the recording from yesterday to see if my audio stuff worked correctly.
Still there.
I gave up on recording. No,
all clear, bud. All clear.
So many. Two other people in our team speak are recording it. I just don't see the point in that.
Probably cooled down under there. Sorry.
One spinning behind us.
Crosses out. Just for
is it Michael Ducker?
Got a little debris on the grill there.
We got spin by Trav.
Not open or anything here yet, Greg. We got to get the pace car at one.
Spun, my bad.
All right, behind that gate team.
Well, that's one reason Jay needs to stay where he is. I like watching his races because I can hear a different team speak.
Yeah, it's true.
Good job, thank you.
But Duel still does it.
Oh, does it?
Gonna open this time. Quick yellow.
I thought I made a decent move on Ducker there. That's right, folks. I'm staying
behind that caution car.
I was thinking about it, but I kind of wanted to do this stop first and then try it.
I'm sure I'll be overtaken. I mean, I'm not someone who's going to block these guys.
60,
so.
This is lucky dog, they just said.
On the outside.
Let that 60 in front of you.
Let bet some people are going to take two.
I'm not going to take two. I'm taking four and some fuel to keep it looser, and that way if I do the stay out strategy, it's not too tight.
I really don't understand how my pit stops are so damn slow in this car.
Because they're not professional cars.
Nah, I was talking relative to other guys. Like, I came in second. I stopped in the box, both did the same service, and he came out like a good second ahead of me.
Well, obviously you need to pay your guys more.
Let's see, we got a big budget over here at NSLR.
I need to get new friends. These guys weren't out all night drinking beer.
All right, Nick and Marcus, I just want to lead some laps here, and you know I'm going to let you go if you get on the inside of me.
Never.
I just want to get by that 73 car.
What about me? You gonna move over for me, Alan?
No.
I almost came on the radio to say something to smart Alec about that.
It's not exactly I'm gonna move over, but if they get on the inside, then they got it. You know what I mean?
If they have the line,
yep.
You give them room. I understand that. Thirty-five to go. How much longer is it the server? 44 minutes.
Alright, we'll be in
Should
shadow.
Might not be as bad off as you think. I thought about staying out, but we were out there about 3 laps too long.
Maybe I can get a jump on the guys.
The first couple of laps, if they stay on you, could be they might be running you over in the center.
Yep.
You have restart advantage.
Alright, coming to the green.
Good teammate would count us down.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Come on.
We got such a good restart, we almost ran people over.
I am self door, no runs in your mirror. All clear, no run.
Ah, shit.
Door still there.
Keep hitting my e-brake. Not working.
Yeah, they already overtook me.
I think traffic was fast before he got put
clear.
Where he was.
Door.
Let's follow him.
All clear.
This is fun. Alright, it's fun.
Play low.
Work in a groove up there for us.
Yeah, side by side. Clean. Fun.
close.
Finally get Cody?
Yep. He slipped and I drove it in a little deep but stuck.
That was weird.
Man, getting by Carlos, Mike, and Jose was really hard.
Yep. Green to the end.
I almost crashed. On the apron. Probably cost me any shot I had at catching these next guys.
Just got driving right there. Damn, overdrove it in a three.
I didn't capitalize on it very well.
Nope. Keep going there. Caution's going to be coming out. Caution's out. Save fuel. Caution's out. Save fuel. There's a fire somewhere out there.
Shot it,
shot
it,
waking
up.
And put the fire out somewhere.
Pitch fire, thank you.
Where do you think it happened?
Next to turn three.
I don't know.
In the back somewhere?
Back, I think. Because I saw a little smoke.
Greg, it will open this time.
But it was far enough up where they were gone by the time I got there.
People pitting? Wow.
Pitted? Holy smoke.
So did Sam.
Well, that makes more sense than the leader, though.
Yeah.
Everyone behind me stayed out, though.
Hell yeah! We only got six laps right now.
60's coming outside here. Make sure you leave a lane. He's just about 15 back there.
On the outside.
Someone missed their pit, too. I think it was Nick.
Lord, I'm confused.
Yeah, me too.
Of course, I'm staring at him and I sit too far forward.
That tire fall off.
More like four of us.
Why are we confused?
Alan, you can have my slot. I'll take yours.
I don't think so. You'll beat me anyway, Trevin.
No, I doubt it. I've run into a turn two wall like 10 times this race.
Damn it, 12th fuck.
Yeah, we're only gonna have a couple laps.
Yeah, but a whole second. I don't know. Probably wasn't my best move, but I thought everybody behind me was coming in.
I feel like for me and Lambert, if we didn't pit, the whole field was going down.
I don't know. No one else is, so... Well, just a few, I should say.
That's why I said, I think if me and Lambert wouldn't have pitted, the rest of y'all probably would have.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, hostility.
He's a little salty.
Well, if I'm honest, I was really surprised that you guys actually came in. I thought you were just faking it and you were going to pull up.
Jeez,
so when you
listen,
didn't,
Alan.
I was like, whoa, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way to be insensitive.
What they said.
Well, the only thing I ask is, please don't wreck the field trying to get through us.
Oh, there's no point.
Come around,
I mean, obviously
the
we're
going to
dig, but it's not like we're going to get there, so causing a caution does us no good.
If anything, that does more harm to us,
yeah,
because then we can't get any more spots.
Up, ready to go. When you come to turn
That's
three
true.
There, I'll give you a radio check and get your tire fixed.
Although, if you guys want to wreck first, please have at it.
I don't think I want anyone to wreck.
I can't say I'll lift, but please have at it.
Green, white, checkered.
Fuck. I just hope someone on the inside line sleeps on
right,
this
buddy.
Restart.
Good form here as best you can. I'll count you guys onto the restart box. Right. No pressure directly in your mirror. No pressure directly in your mirror at all. There you go. Outside,
I'm sorry, Jose.
All clear, bud. All clear.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Self door, no runs in your mirror.
I got on those brakes as hard as I could, man.
All clear, bud. All clear. One inside. Caution's out.
Yep, that's
a
caution.
A pretty big wreck back here. White
I should not have to let
time.
The 97
White
by. That's
time.
Bullshit.
Have to look at that one.
Have you noticed your water temperature? Just
I cannot
week,
stand.
So.
Yeah, you take
yeah, racing
yeah,
with rules with that crap sometimes.
Good line, Chris.
Alright, bud. 4700.
Congratulations, Kristen. That was fun, guys. I really enjoyed this.
Tim, I believe that one was my fault.
Hey, Alan, do me a favor. Don't go nowhere.
In the middle, like I was on the bottom, and I just wasn't even focusing on the car in front of me. I was trying to figure out if we were three or not.
Good buddy, checker flag. Good job.
It was probably you that took me out.
Okay, guys, two guys at the car.
I was all the way down the bottom. I don't look like you even tried to go lower.
No,
I don't know. Good
car, but we got something to work on, boys.
All right. So anyway, that's it. Thank you very much.
Guys. That was a